Three patients have come to the emergency department. In which patient would you require further investigations or management before insertion of a chest tube? And tell me the diagnosis as well.